right now, hundreds of volunteers are honoring fallen service members and their families for the holidays. Wreaths Across America is laying wreaths at the graves of military service members across the nation and here in our area.
News for Jax reporter Aaron Farrar is live from the Jacksonville National Cemetery. Aaron, today's event started hours ago before the sun came up.
And right now, there's still a lot of action behind me before the ceremony is even going to start at noon. What's happening right here is you see that this is one of three large trucks that have all of the wreaths that will be laid on the different headstones here, more than 15,000. So all the volunteers here are getting those wreaths off the truck. They're assigned to a certain section of the cemetery throughout this whole cemetery, and that's when they'll lay a wreath on each headstone. Here's how this is going to work. Each volunteer will come get a wreath. They will read the person's name on that headstone and then lay the wreath down. All of these were escorted here by the Blank Check Society of America. More than 100 of those involved in that escort. Several people, hundreds of people volunteering here to just those who sacrificed their lives and also served this country, who are now laying at rest here at the Jacksonville National Cemetery. Again, there is going to be a ceremony here at noon that will be private. There are also several other Wreaths Across America events happening in our area. We have a list of those on our website, newsforjax.com. Reporting live from the Jacksonville National Cemetery, I'm Aaron Farrar, Channel 4, the local station.